idea. Okay. How did I end up here? Hello? Anybody there? I just woke up and... Where is everybody?
I'm sorry, Mia, but you should have known better. Pushing yourself too hard, not listening to anyone. If you hadn't acted like you were smarter than everyone else... Clear the way! Come on!
What was that? What happened here? Hello?
I have nothing more to say to you, Mia.
Oh, you're not listening to me. I figured it out.
Mia, right now, this discussion is over.
Well, you think it's my fault?
It is your fault.
They were so angry. What happened? You'd think there'd be healthier options. George, date of publication. Go. This is crazy.
If this is another crackpot theory...
Listen to me, please. How can something be alive and not alive at the same time?
It's not alive. The science is clear.
It is life, though. It's a part of life. Stick with me. I promise it makes sense.
I'm sorry. But do you realize how you sound right now?
A part of life? What was I talking about? I wonder if that's any good. Of course. Research lab. I'll try my badge here. Okay. Blood samples? Wait. I remember the tests.
This isn't a...
Don't tell me to calm down. You know the risks we're taking.
That's exactly why you need to be reasonable about this.
Then listen to me. If I'm right, we don't have much time. Don't worry, Mia. We'll get through this. Now I'm talking to myself. Great. Okay, that scared me. Maybe I could use that. Thank you. I think I can move this.
This is worse than I thought.
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
Yes, we're from Vesta Labs. No, just her. We have an office inside. We do some work on site.
You're lucky they're even letting us in right now. This place is a disaster.
The whole city's going to be a disaster.
Don't catastrophize.
I'm being realistic. can wish this wasn't life, but what else is there? This is a disaster.
Right to be concerned, Mia.
I said it's a personal decision.
That's exactly the problem. We're dealing with something unknown. It's risky enough for you as it is.
Well, I accept the risk. I need to find the answer, otherwise...
Don't take this all on yourself, Mia. Mia, wait.
I have work to do. Vesta Labs. I'd better get back to my research. Stop convenience store.
That's the thing, Mia. I know you might not see it this way, but I sometimes think you're lucky. You have so much freedom. I'm finally back on track, but when I had the baby, It was like my career got hit by a bus. Just plowed right through it. Anyway, thanks for coming with me. I needed a break.
This one doesn't look like it's online. Make sure. Now it's super disinfected. They always seem to do this lately. Safe. Nearer health and spring. I hope so. There we go. Subjects. Natalie. Always so organized.
Good night, Mia. Don't stay too late.
I won't. I just feel like I'm on the verge of cracking this.
Don't forget the lights turn off automatically.
I know. I have a backup.
Promise me you'll at least go home to sleep.
Yep. Sure I will. A backup light.
Immediately if you do not have personal protective equipment.
There we go.
Thank you.
She said it to. Nice try, Natalie, but you're not stopping me.
I'm still not convinced.
We could do some tests.
No, it's way too early for that. She makes these leaps of logic that are fanciful at best. Besides, if we spend my funding on... Oh. Hi, Mia.
Don't mind me, just grabbing something.
I think she heard you.
Yeah, that's fine. I'd say the same thing to her face.
Thank you.
machine brain?
Oh, brainwashed, maybe.
Thank you. Traveling somewhere would be great. Just get out of this town for a while, live someplace sunny.
I have the residency.
Oh, right, the residency. I know that's important for you.
James.
No, I get it. You have to focus on your work. I just thought, maybe you could take a break, you know?
James, why are you here?
Biochemistry? I figured, but still.
Why is that funny?
I mean, that's just... You have to be smart to do that. And here I am with my cameras, like, woo, look at me, I want to make a movie. Meanwhile, you're going to save the world or something. That's cool. You're a cool person.
Thank you.
Her deal is. Cute. Even then, he was like this.
photography was better. So much noise in there.
I can try to clean it up a little bit.
Power's out again.
What happened to the backup generator?
No idea. I'm gonna go find someone to talk about this.
Great. The editing was just really smooth.
Totally inaccurate, though. Viruses don't behave like that.
Mia, you sometimes have to suspend your disbelief to enjoy something.
I don't like pseudoscience in big-budget movies. It's harmful.
All right, fine. It sucks. The movie sucked. Happy?
James. Thank you.
on.
And can anyone tell me what ATP stands for?
Adenosine triphosphate.
I know you can, Mia. I was hoping someone else in the class would volunteer for once. Now, can anyone except Mia tell me the role that ATP plays in our bodies? She's going to win.
Then why do you sound so unhappy?
I suggested she should be making friends, and she said, I don't want friends.
Not everyone has a lot of friends. It's okay.
It's not okay. It's pathological. Life is all about connection. You know that.
Maybe she's connected in a different way.
Maybe.
Something.
Mia! Mia! Pay attention!
Am I back in school again? Mia? Why aren't you working with your group? I can't believe they're making me do this.
Oh, you won't get anywhere with an attitude like that.
Why are you keeping me here? This is a waste of time.
Yourself again.
Why do they keep talking to me?
Everyone is connected to me. Everyone.
Thank you all for attending the science fair this evening. We had a lot of very impressive projects this year. Take a few more moments to mill around, look at the projects, and ask our young scientists some questions. The awards will start soon.
I must be getting close.
where have you been?
The judges wanted to ask you some questions.
I'm not sure what the point is.
You've done all this work, and at the last moment you lose your nerve?
Mia, you started this. Now it's time to finish it.
Pretty standard school stuff. Life gives you lemons. Make batteries.
Someone. Mia Lorenson? If Mia Lorenson is out there, please come to the auditorium. You're missing something very important, Mia. Mia, I've been told that you seem upset about something. Whatever it is, now's not the time to act out. Everyone's waiting for you. Aha, here we go. We've all been waiting for. Will Mia Lorenson please come to the stage? No need to be shy, Mia. This is your moment. It's the grand prize!
Stay safe. Stay safe.
Mia. Just you and me against the world.
I'm sorry, but I don't approve.
That's too bad. But I don't need your help. Ever since I first knew I was having her, I had a feeling Mia was gonna do something great for the world. You'll see.
About to depart.